Pennsylvania says as of Thursday, half of adults in the state are now fully vaccinated against COVID-19. Governor Tom Wolf says his administration is lifting an order requiring unvaccinated people to wear masks in public once 70% of Pennsylvanians 18 and older are fully vaccinated. That means 2 weeks after the last required dose. So far, 68% of adults have had at least one shot in the state. Katie Johnston for CBSN Philly.